So I went from a size 20 to a size 10. I went from 217 pounds to 160 pounds. And people noticed. Yay. The number one question that I got was, what did you do? What's your secret? And I could say, and I did say, I went on this diet program, I went on HCG, you take the hormone shots, you do a low calorie diet, no sugar, no fat, no carbs for 6 weeks, and then you stay that way, and then you cycle off and you cycle back on, and people's eyes just glazed over. And here's the thing, diets do work. Pick one. You pick a program that works for you, and you stick with it, and you lose weight, and you get to the size that you want, and then something happens, and you gain the weight back. That happened to me countless times. But here is the secret. Here's the number one secret for me for losing the weight and keeping it off. And that is my reason. My reason to keep the weight off had to be bigger and is bigger than anything that I could possibly eat. So cutting out sugar, cutting out fat, which we've been talking about for a little while, is not a big deal because that fat is not more important than the confidence that I have found since I lost weight, the freedom that I have found, the joy, the real joy, not just the short-term pleasure that comes from eating some peach cobbler. The peace that exists that I'm not constantly battling my body and my mind and food and hunger. And here's the thing, I didn't know that that was going on inside of me until I figured it out. Until I figured out what my happy place was. And every time as I was going through this process on HCG to get cravings under control, to get yo-yo dieting under control, to get binging under control, to get food addiction under control, I went to my happy place. And that is what things were going to be like for me on the other side of all of this. What my end goal was, I stayed in that happy place so that if something came up that might normally be a temptation or might normally have to exercise some willpower, I didn't have to because I went to my happy place. That is why you think about it when women are getting married, and I'm using women because it comes up so often, and they find a wedding dress that they like, and they can lose weight for the wedding without a problem because their happy place is wearing that dress, walking down the aisle, their new groom, their husband to be seeing them, that church full of adoring people thinking how beautiful and wonderful they look. They can choose not to have a sweet. They can choose not to have fried chicken. They can choose not to have macaroni and cheese because they have such a vivid vision of what that day is going to look like and what they're going to feel like walking down the aisle. That's their happy place. And so the secret, here's the secret. The secret is to find a program that works for you. HCG is what worked for me, but you also have to find your happy place and stay in your happy place because your happy place will serve you. Your happy place will serve you when you need to turn down some French fries, when you need to turn down some fried foods, when you need to turn down extra dressing on your salad, when you need to turn down gravies and sauces and all that stuff that's not going to serve your body. Think of your happy place. And if you need help discovering your happy place, hit me up. Hit me up at iambrandnewnow@gmail.com. I'd love to talk to you about it.